One shift, that's Salvage Saturday with me, Adam, and this week we are on to a grade 5 gecko. So let's get started. It's the Zealous Titso, the 13th. It's a heavy cargo ship this time. Heat sink, computer terminal, industrial hoist. Jesus. Rail guide, dare drives. My word, there's absolutely shed loads of stuff on this. This ship is absolutely massive. Right.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Account right. Credit applied.
Let's get a look-see here. That's just a giant cut point. What? Oh, what in the hell? Alrighty. This is interesting.
Deposit accepted.
Alright, well, do the same on the other side now then. See where we get on with this. Yeah, this is the first time we've tried a grade 5 ship. It's in there. It's a gecko, but it's in the heavy cargo configuration. They've just updated the game as well. Need to watch for a new type of cut point that's it's basically got like expanding foam attached to it, which is very flammable as opposed to cuttable. So I need to be very careful about that and keep an eye out for it. Don't know if it's on this kind of ship or if it's specific to a different type or not, I'm not sure. Well, we'll find out when I inevitably set fire to it at some point.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
Same for this one.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
So there's loads of shipping crates and stuff in here. That's interesting. Oh my god, the reactor's in the middle of the bloody ship. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Thruster vent controls. I should at least... Pressure level decreasing. Oh, the crew bed. Interesting. fine. Yeah, that is the actual power generator. Right. That's good to know. You. Again, that's good to know. Also good to know that we shouldn't be cutting through the floor because that's where the coolant pipes go. Oh, there it is there. That's the coolant pipe. Well, I guess that means we can cut through the floor. Doesn't necessarily mean we should, but we can. That's a cut guard.
Helmet damage detected.
Ouch. I did not go to plan at all. Oh, dare you, man. That went terribly.
Carbon dioxide can cause damage to
Link's
equipment.
That's a good point. I didn't see any oxygen or anything lying about. That's not good. Time to escape.
Reserves are critical.
There we go.
Oxygen levels stabilizing.
Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your
purchase. Have a nice day. Oh, man. Radio, so that's dangerous. Heat spreader, heat sink. Excuse me. Carefully start cutting up. Sections. See if we can get the bottom of the ship off.
Minutes left in this shift. No
knock out that work order before they turn the lights out on you. We were out.
Set it on fire, but it's not actually done anything yet, which is interesting to say the least. Oh, be careful, the coolant pipes above my head. Accidentally burn that down. Cut that, we'll set off the reactor, so. I think that's all the bottom kind of panels. Perfect. Oh, excuse me, shipping crates. You want to come this way? You want to go over there? And you want to go over there?
Component incinerated. Penalty has been applied.
Warning. Your oxygen reserves are dropping below statistically profitable levels. Caution. Tether supplies are low.
Salvage secured. Credit.
Alright. Well, that was a somewhat almost productive shift. Oh. Could have been better, could have been worse. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you back next week.